This must be the red fungus Amaru mentioned in his letter. It's obviously deadly. Trinity must have put these here. We should still be in the ship. The gate wasn't just for protection. It was to hide this tomb, and Amaru knew it was here. The spores are too deadly to cross, but I can't pry my way through that barrier. Thank you. gonna have to be quick. so many bodies. I have to avoid those spores. As anticipated, Amaru has completed the sixth seal in exemplary fashion. In fact, he has earned the highest recorded score in the history of this trial, a testament not only to his considerable skill, but to his formidable determination. I judge him to be a more than worthy. This entire construction is a test for the leadership of Trinity. If Amaru had fully committed to Trinity sooner, they would have given him the food then, before Sairi went hunting and got killed. I will never hesitate again. Amaru was making a promise to his dead brother in a language no other Paititian could read. There is one person who can confirm all of this for me.
Ah, it's you again. Did you find what you're looking for?
I think so. More than I was expecting.
You look troubled. What's on your mind?
Did you ever see Amaru back here after the famine?
You mean after his brother died? I told you they were inseparable. When Sairi died, a part of Amaru died along with him. Not long after it happened, he came back here once, and then never again. He devoted himself entirely to the cult of Kukulkan. I guess his brother's death changed his priorities forever.
Thank you. You've been more helpful than I can say. Koryanka was right. This wheel is important to Amaru. It might be the most precious thing he owns. We have no reason and no right to keep it from him.
You're back. What have you learned?
Too much, I think.
What happened?
I returned the cipher wheel to Amaru. Its messages have no value to the rebellion. The wheel is personal. A keepsake that represents Amaru's love for his brother Sairi. The codes point to various dead drops the brothers had, hidden throughout the city. One of them contained food which he had gotten from Trinity to help during the famine. But Sairi never received the message, because by then he'd already died.
Amaru wasn't always the man he is now.
Whatever his faults, he still believes in doing what's best for Paititi.
I know. He's always held this city and the people in it close to his heart.
Along with his regrets,